Ramadan is coming. The Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam was very generous in Ramadan. He used to meet Jibreel alayhi salam with the Quran. The hadith says he was very generous. أَجْوَدَ مِنَ الرِّيحِ الْمُرْسَلَةِ. He was more generous than the wind which was blowing. Now, what is the meaning of wind which was blowing? If the wind blows now from here in that direction, who will get the wind? Every single one of us. We will feel the wind, right? Because the wind is generous. It does not come to one person and leave out the other people. It comes to everyone. That is the wind. So the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam's goodness, his smile, his character, his conduct, his generosity, it reached everyone who saw him, who mixed with him, who interacted with him, and even those who didn't mix with him. How many of us are true followers of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wasallam? Do we want to reach out to people? Are we good to our wives? Are we good to our husbands? Are we good to our children, our parents? Are we kind? We speak of love, but if there is no love in the home, there will be a problem with the people of the home regarding their love outside the home. Many times if you study the mind of those who are filled with hate, there is a problem in the house. That is why they are filled with hate. Do you understand what I'm saying? Communication is no longer. Why? Because I love WhatsApp. That's why. I love Facebook. I love my phone more than my children. We are all facing the challenge. Be disciplined. Put your phone away when you're eating your meal. Put your phone away when it is family time. Put your phone away every day at a certain time. Control yourself. If you don't control this, there will be a problem in your home because you didn't communicate with your own family. You did not show them love, so they don't know how to show love.